Hi, I'm Karen Granke. Today on Meet the Committee, I'm at the lovely brownstone apartment of Karen Granke. You may know her as the host of Meet the Committee, but today we get a look behind the glamour at the life of sponsor relations coordinator Karen Granke. Let's see if she's home. Hi, so good to see you. Come on in. So, Karen, how long have you been collecting Star Wars memorabilia? Forever. I've been collecting since I was a little girl and I first saw the movies. At home in Canada, I have a ton of stuff all boxed up. A lot of the original games, the cards, the records, which I no longer have a record player for. It's kind of crazy. Wow. How did you get interested in the New York line? Oh, well, that's a funny story, actually. I saw the meeting advertised on the site, and I showed up, quite to the surprise of everybody else who was there. They asked me to volunteer. I said yes, and I've been doing sponsor relations ever since, which is a lot of fun. I've been meeting some great people who are interested in giving the line all sorts of things. That is a funny story. Woohoo! So, Karen, here's a really probing question for you. How do you feel about the stereotype that all Star Wars fans are just overgrown teenage boys? Well, that's kind of absurd. I am living proof that that is not true. What is it for you that makes Star Wars just so much more than any other movie? A lot of things, actually. The main thing is that it's a wonderful myth, a fairy tale that you can really identify with from all kinds of different cultures, that's been proven by the success of the movie and the longevity of the movie all around the world. And so I've always felt that there's something to identify with in it, even though it's science fiction and possibly implausible. I still see a lot in it that I want to take part of. Yeah, thank you. Thank you very much. No, thank you. That was Karen Granke, just a regular girl who happens to love Star Wars.
Oh, it just isn't fair. If there's a bright center to the universe, you're on the planet that it's farthest from. Uncle Owen! It's R2, you didn't have the bad motivator, look! It just isn't fair. I was going into Toshi Station to pick up some power converters. Uncle Owen! What about that one? It just isn't fair.
Never coming back to this planet again.
It just isn't fair.